Und Pastor Dushy, let me dot on the Pastor Dushy, what a great song growing up. Pastor Dushy. Anyways, what's up with all these rich famous people like Horn themselves, even their little kids, man, in fashion shows? What's up with that, man? Why would you do that to a kid, man? Take them to fashion shows and put them in the front row and they don't want to be there and they're crying and stuff, man. That's like whoring people out, man. That's crazy, man. You don't want to whore your own kid. Come on now. Come on now, everybody. Have some respect for your family, man. Keep them out of the spotlights and stuff like that. Look at, like, Paul McCartney. He does a great job, man. Look, his kids are do their own thing, and they're not sort of media whores. They, you know, they get media attention for the work they've done. Look at Stella McCartney with the fashion. You know, Mary and the other one stay out of the spotlight. Even his son James, you know, doing the singer-songwriter thing, sort of does his own low-key thing, sort of. He's not sort of like, everybody look at me every instant, you know. Even if he does get a lot of press. Excuse me, I just had to pick my nose. What's up with him jamming with Sean Lennon, man, looking like Tiller the Hun? I don't even know what that means. But, no, I mean, that's just wacky, man. There was, I didn't get John Lennon's spirit or vibe there. I'd rather have even Julian jamming with him, but, who knows what I'm saying and what I mean and what I don't mean and what's going on, what's going on. Get down, get funky, the Henry Kissinger Disco Hour. It's a retro vintage sort of way of everybody celebrating their fun and political non-correctness of a disco hour of dancing and fun, all sorts of disco ball and mirrors and lights and bells and whistles, and Henry Kissinger starring, like, sort of like a vintage Ed McMahon's Party Machine. The old people might know what I'm talking about, but I say we get a Henry Kissinger new sort of late night TV show where he's dressed up in an all-white disco suit, you know, with this sexy cane and beating the hell out of his guests. Him and Don Rickles can beat the hell out of people with their canes. They're extremely dangerous. Hairball. Extremely dangerous type people, so please do not feed them too close. Stay near the, don't, you know, any of the cages or the barbed wire or whatever. You don't want to feed the animals in the zoo too closely. I'm only kidding. They're intellectual animals. Geniuses. Have the highest Gentile proportions. They're big old Gentile syndrome. We all have to be extremely careful of big old Gentile syndrome, of any sort of alarming, alluminous consciousness. Remove the dark within me and give me that with thy Lord Jones Hamilton. That's my impression of your test. I gotta get out of here. I've got to go. I don't want to be a hoe, so I will go. I have four for you all to know. Bye. Peace. Peace. Peace.